Don't miss FBoy Island, next on the CW.